How are you guys doing? So day three of gym today. As you can see, my gym partner just made it to me right now. So I'm heading out. Let's go and let's have some fun, guys.
All right. Sauna.
Oh my goodness, is it hot in here or what? This place is the best place to come after you work out, guys. Honestly, it feels so nice just sitting here. You already know what's about to come, guys. Let's heat this place up. You ready for the heat, guys? Are you ready for the heat? Here goes nothing. Damn. Oh my god. The thing is, every time you put water on there, it gets so hot, it's insane. Like, just to show you, look how much my camera steams up. Are you ready for this, guys? Oh, okay, it's steaming up, bye. Anyways, boys, there you go. That has been my gym session for today. Day three has been amazing again. This is what I look like at the moment, guys. So I don't see any progress yet, but I'm sure it's happening somewhere inside my body, okay? It's happening, guys. All right, so we just finished taking a shower right now. I quickly came to my friend's house. We're having some fresh orange juice, guys. Check this out. Bam. So as you can see, we've cut up all these oranges. And look at this machine. This is the orange juice maker, guys.
Whoa.
This is what you call diet life. Orange juice in the morning. Yeah. Good morning, kitty. How are you? Why are you complaining? You want some orange juice too? Guys, basically, every time we come and we're eating something, she complains. Say hi to the vlog. Yeah, there you go. Okay, boys, so 12 oranges turned into that much orange juice. Damn. Cheers to a new lifestyle. I got my orange juice, my Ferrari cup. We living good today. Woo! Alright, another day, another workout session completed, boys. The thing is, I've actually also been eating healthy, boys, so hopefully we see some results quick. Anyways, for the time being, I'm gonna head off home. My friend Rashid is actually letting me borrow his Mercedes AMG. So we're gonna have some fun today, boys. Let's go.
Come on, come on, come on. Let's go, people. Let's go.
There she is, boys. I guess this is gonna be my ride for today. Engine on. Yo, let me know in the comment section, does this car suit me? Because honestly, I think this is a really nice car.
All right. And we are finally home, boys.
Look who's home.
Yeah.
My new car.
Yeah, right.
All right, boys, check it out.
Nice.
The $150,000 Mercedes.
That is such a beautiful car.
Guys.
That is amazing. I really like this car now. It looks nice.
The thing is, this is the last time you're going to see this car in red.
Whoa.
Because they're changing the color.
No! I like this color on this car.
Okay, I don't want to say what they're changing it to. I'm not going to give away. I'm not a snitch, guys. But
is it as good as this color?
I don't know, let's see.
But I like this color,
I
man.
This color looks amazing.
I think this color suits this car so well.
Rosh is gonna watch this like, really? You're missing my car.
I haven't even seen the new color, so I guess I can't say much.
Well, there you go. That is the bad boy for today.
Not bad. I can take this. I'm about to have breakfast.
Yesterday, my mom went to McDonald's and look what they gave her, guys. McDonald's ball. This is amazing. I'm not even sponsored. They're not even paying me to show you this, guys, but McDonald's ball. I broke the chandelier.
Oh, I told you.
Guys, our chandelier. It broke. No! I didn't scratch the table. Guys, peace out, guys. I love you. Bye. Okay, boys, so now that we've broken everything inside the house, I don't think it's a good idea playing with a ball inside, all right? You need to take it outside. So I'm gonna try and kick this into the swimming pool. You ready for this, guys? Yeah! Did they see that?
Yes.
Guys, I got so lucky. Anyways, boys, since we have the Mercedes in the house, I want to take it for a small little drive right now. So let's go. Let's take this bad boy out. Okay, boys, it's time to show you what a takeoff looks like in a Mercedes AMG, all right? Let's do this. And that is what you call power. All right, mommy, get in the car, let's go. Anyways, as you can see, boys, this car is absolutely ridiculous when it comes to its drive. Like, it's so powerful that you get scared driving it almost. Anyways, right now I put the car into comfort mode so we can go a little bit slower, but honestly, the best thing about this car for me is the fact that it has such a low ride, you know? Like, it makes you feel like you're racing while you're on the road. Anyways, I'm gonna put it back into sports mode right now. You ready for this? Okay, anyways, I think it's time we head back home right now. Mommy Mo doesn't like this car, guys. All right, bye-bye, Mommy Mo. Bye. I hope you enjoyed the ride. Anyways, boys, now that we're back home with this beauty, I actually want to show you the whole of the car from the outside. So, get ready for some beautiful shots. Let's do this.
0 to 100, nigga, real quick. Real quick. Real fucking quick.
Ooh, now, isn't that a beautiful car? Anyways, what I'm trying to say is I'm absolutely in love with this car, guys. And if I bring my hand down, whoa. Whoa. Okay, before I head out to go see my boy Rashid, I quickly came over to my sister's room. Guys, we have another big announcement. Have the Lana vocals come in yet?
Not yet.
Guys, we're releasing another music track.
This time it's gonna be amazing, okay? Guys, you guys will love it.
Honestly, first time we're just messing around with you guys. This music is gonna be so lit. You're gonna take back all the bad comments you left on the last one.
The amount of work I'm doing in this is. Can you not zoom in on this? I've got no reason.
Just know, guys, DJ Khaled is gonna wanna be on this song. I'm just saying.
DJ Khaled, hit me up. Yeah, we can do a collab.
Stay tuned. It's gonna be on my channel this time, so.
Yeah, he's stealing all the good tracks.
You know it's a real one, guys. You know it's a real one. Alright, give them a sneak peek.
No.
Wow, we can't do that. Everything's top secret.
With a Cadillac, feel like a jam packed, but to paddy whack. I don't want to read the rest.
Okay, she just read the lyrics of the new song, guys.
So that's just one of the lyrics.
One of the lines says, with a Cadillac, flaka chaka balasha.
It makes sense. Look, they're very cool.
What is the meaning of flaka chaka balasha?
I'll tell you something. It's a lot of words from different languages that have been incorporated into the English language too as well.
Guys, just know the new song ain't gonna be English. It's not gonna be English, son. It's gonna be half Chinese and half Mexican. If my channel goes downhill from now, just subscribe from now and you can say you were here before everything got ruined. So go subscribe right now or else you're gonna be here after doomsday, okay? Okay, guys, so check it out. I just made it over here and I met this guy. What's up, dab on the vlog for us real quick. Bam, I like that. Anyway, shout out to him, man. Peace out. Yo, yo, yo.
What's up?
All right, boys, look who we finally made it to, the man. The legend.
The Don.
Money Kicks is out
here. No,
guys.
I changed my name.
The Don.
Yeah, the Don.
So no more Money Kicks, guys. Okay, subscribe to the Don.
The Don.
Okay, so it's super, super busy inside this restaurant, guys, but the milkshakes just got here. Check them out. Bam. Woo-wee. Now listen, bro, you need to be on a diet. You need to be on a diet.
What's
a diet? I like that. Anyways, I'm just having chicken, guys. We're about to prank my boy Talal with a birthday cake.
1, 2, 7, 8! Happy, happy, happy birthday! Happy, happy, happy birthday! Happy, happy, happy birthday! From the Black Sabbath
birthday! So as you can see, we got the birthday milkshakes. Tell him, what's your Snapchat, fatty?
Fatty 8. F-A-D-I-E, the number 8.
And what'd you snap? Yeah. What'd you snap?
I snap everything.
So we just finished up with the milkshakes. Right now we're all heading out, so we're gonna say goodbye to my boy.
They think we have beef when we were after the fight.
Oh guys, by the way, we never had a beef after the boxing match. We're still friends, okay? What the hell? Like, listen, we're having a rematch. We have to be friends until the rematch.
I'm gonna knock him out. I knock out him, Bubbles, and Kitty. You see?
All right. Anyways, for now we're saying goodbye to Rashad. Bam, peace out. Until
the new song.
Hey. Ooh. Okay, so I just made it over to the valet, guys, and you won't believe what car they have here. Bam! They actually parked my sister's car in the front for the first time ever, guys. Anyways, my mom and sister are here, as I mentioned, so let's go see where they are.
Squad! Squad! Alright, guys, check it out. We made it! We made it to Lana!
Right now, my mom's gone to go get her free chicken again, guys. Like, my family is a bunch of cheapskates. Like, never offer us 1 year worth of free food, because we're gonna come back every day.
Free chicken?
Have some more sugar.
Stop. Look, you wanna kill me? This is not Nusret, okay? Put it back. Put it back. Sugar is not what Nusret throws, it's salt. Nobody's coming to your restaurant, I'm just telling you now.
Salt or sugar?
Okay, so I just made it home right now, and guess what's happening? The AMG GTS is actually going right now, boys. So for now, we're gonna say goodbye to this bad boy. And yeah, we had a good little day with it, guys. Bye. Present! Okay, boys, so today we actually got a very unusual gift. This was behind our door.
Camera's so dirty.
No, I'm trying to vlog. What are you doing?
1 second.
Why
are you gonna thank me later, man?
The crazy thing is, this wasn't fan mail or anything. Like, literally.
It is. I mean, no. Like, it's a fan gift.
This was behind our house door, so whoever it is knows where we live and left this for us.
Okay. Dun, 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 dun.
Ta-da!
Wow. Okay. You know, I was actually looking. Oh, come on, man. Seriously, you're gonna break this?
They actually gifted us brand new pots and pans.
Wow, that is awesome. Like, we seriously needed those.
They're trying to say you need to learn how to cook.
Shout out to Ali Eletter.
I couldn't read the second.
Ali Eletter. Shout out to Ali Eletter for leaving this. They said, to more vlogs and Lana, enjoy cooking and happy Ramadan.
Alright, anyways guys, as always, I love you all. I hope you enjoyed today's vlog. If you did, bam, smash the like button right now. Make sure to subscribe down below. In 1 week time, I need to choose the winner of the AirPod giveaway, so make sure to subscribe before I choose the winner, guys. And it could be you. As always, I love you guys, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Yalla YOLO.